He's out there. Franz Albrecht and his team of sharpshooters chase the dream. Wild War Fever, season premiere, Monday, July 8th. Stream the new season exclusively on My Outdoor TV.
We've got JP over here who's organising the day for us. Christoph, who's been with us all week. Sean, just a quick comment. Excited about the day?
Excited about the day. Last day. We will see if we can get the bag early and get some big animals and some other animals as well.
Oh, some other animals on the cards?
Fallow and 8-point buck.
Stag.
8-point stag.
8-point red stag. Good. Well, I hope are you going to come out with us?
No. I'm going to be back at the ranch.
Working on the commercial mechanics of the production.
Making it all happen.
Making it all happen. It doesn't just happen in front and behind the camera. There's a whole office piece to make this production work, which I'm not going to tell you about because it's probably the least sexy of all these things. Yes. Have a lovely day anyway. Yeah. Desiree, how are you feeling?
Well, today I'm actually a bit nervous because this is the big final day. And on like a place where I've been hunting a lot, I know the area, I know the stands, and I just really want to perform today. So, yeah.
Good. Well, very best of luck with it. I'm going to come and stand with you on one of your stands.
Sure.
I'm excited to see how someone shoots properly.
We'll see. I'll do my best.
Very good. Thank you. So we've got, it looks a little bit technical over here. You can see there's cameras, high-speed cameras, all sorts of stuff going on. I'm going to go and talk to the really tall guy, Steen, who's got the drone gear around his neck at the moment, see what he's got to say about today. Steen, let me grab just a quick word with you.
Yeah.
Talk to me about this drone. Have you used drones before in the production? Is this something new?
No, it's not new. I love to bring the drone with me every time I go out because it's just a perfect place. You know, it sets a scene. It's beautiful when you can go up and get a nice overview over the place here.
Cool. And tell me, how's it been for you this week? What's the production been like? How would you rate it? And any particular moments that have stood out for you?
It has absolutely been, you know, perfect. I must say the second day was fantastic. I've never seen anything like that. Boars all over coming from, you know, behind, in front of you, and you could just sort of pick out whatever you like to.
I had the pleasure of standing with you and watching you and Alexander on the stand. It was two ballet dancers. You're both quite tall guys, so I was sort of having to duck in around behind you. But yeah, it was quite an art form watching you work together.
Yeah. And we got swimming boars, we got, you know, big kylers, we got everything we could just.
And that remote cam, that moment was pretty cool, wasn't it?
Yeah. I love that. And I wanted to work with the remote camera today as well and pick out, you know. It was just, you know, I can see the boars will run over there. We just pick the camera, put it there, and we just made the agreement. You take out the boar right in front of the camera, right? Yeah. Alexander, he just did it. Yeah.
Yeah, so just to explain, we had a remote camera which was operated by an app on an iPhone, being in this wonderful world of technology we're now in, and we could see live from the stand the screen of exactly what was happening, so we could position it right, and it's in 50 frames a second, 1080, which is pretty high definition, so we could record it, and we actually got a boar being shot 3-4 meters away from the camera, from the other side, which is, you know, something which hasn't been done before. So I'm really excited to see how that looks. It looks like there's something building up. The morning is about to begin, so I don't want to get in the way of that. But we'll pick up with more of this chat throughout the day. But I better go over there and see what's going on.